Missoni is presenting the Fall-Winter 20 advertising campaign instead of the Spring-Summer 21 collection and show like other brands are doing. Why?
This is the right moment to break the mold and try something new. Many years that I think that the timing of the show, the purpose of the show has changed. The purpose of a show used to be to show the collection to the trade and to the press. But today it really changed the purpose because it goes immediately to the public and it goes immediately to the final consumer. So this is why I think it's not anymore the right moment. Then closer to the actual season, we can build special communication project like a show, a campaign or the videos or whatever communication project to go straight to the public. I think this is a much more effective way of working.
So how does this new campaign fit into this shifting calendar?
It's an important communication moment presented in season, depicting the collection that was sold in March, and it's finally hit the store just now.
After campaigns shot in Cappadocia and then in Sardinia, you're shooting this campaign in the area surrounding Varese, which is where you live and where you belong. How much is domesticity as a value important for you as a person and for Missoni as a brand?
My mother and father started their business in the basement of their own house. Long time ago, of course. And so domesticity is part of home and factory. This fact, it's always been a big mix. They moved the factory in a beautiful place up on the hills at the end of the 60s. And all the family, the three, myself and my brothers, and today the third generation, we are all living around here. So I thought, yes. In the past, I always took pictures and then I shot campaign in a place that was something that had a meaning in my heart, like in Sardinia, in my place, or like places I really wanted to see and stay, like in Cappadocia or like in White Sand or other amazing places. And so I decided, okay, let's do this one really in Varese. I belong here, Missoni belong here, the family belong here, but also the colors, the inspiration, the daily inspiration belong here. These are the places I see every day that I cherish and love.
Not only the places, but also the cast in this campaign speaks of Italy, right?
The photographer was a young English talent, Oliver Adley Pearce. The models are Italian, Vittoria Ceretti and Edoardo Sebastianelli. So I'm very proud of my Italian crew. I always kept a passion for postcards. I collect old postcards. My father would send me postcards every place he would go. And I kept this habit also with my grandchildren. So I decided to do a story on postcard, to do postcard from Italy, postcard from the Bel Paese, starting from Varese.
How did you choose the places that where you shot the campaign? Is it emotional ties, personal ties, a mix of the two?
Santa Maria del Monte, which is a little village on top of the city of Varese. It's a very romantic place. I used to go there at least every spring for the first sun. There are little restaurants with beautiful view and terrace. You see all the lakes. We are in an area of many lakes. There's something special to my heart, the view. I think the view, I need long views always.
What is the ultimate message of this project?
The message can only be Viva l'Italia, as an emotional way to do things.
Varese is like a dream that morphs into a unique reality. Time seems to stand still and move forward simultaneously. Layers of personal experience unfold and leave you with the sensation of being elsewhere. To fall in love with a place, to fall in love, It's a sentiment that transports you to another existence.